Bahaye ikaze makuru ku buryo burambuye Perezida wa Repubulika Paul Kagame yasabye abayobozi gushyira hamwe no kumenya kubyaza umusaruro w'amahirwe y'ubucuruzi hagati ya Afrika na Amerika hibandwa cyane ku basore n'inkumi bigishwa kumva ko aho abandi babona ibibazo bo bashobora kubyazamo ibisubizo Umukuru w'igihugu yabigarutseho kuri uyu wa gatatu mu nama y'ubucuruzi ihuza Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika na Afrika inama iheruka yabaye mu kwezi kwa gatandatu umwaka ushize wa 2020 yakozwe ifashe ishijwe ikoranabuhanga iri huriro rikomeje kugira uruhare rukomeye mu gukorera ubuvugizi urwego rw'abikorera hagati ya Amerika na Afrika Perezida Kagame yavuze ko icyorezo cya COVID-19 cyatumye inama y'umwaka ushize iterana hifashishijwe ikoranabuhanga none bikaba ariko bigenze muri uyu mwaka ari icyerekana ko imikorere yahindutse umukuru w'igihugu yongeye ko nta muntu uzi igihe iki cyorezo cya COVID-19 kizamara akaba ari yo mpamvu hakenewe ubufatanye bukomeye hagati ya Afrika na Amerika. Amerika yemeye ko izatanga miliyoni y'inkingo za COVID-19 binyuze muri gahunda ya COVAX ndetse izambere zamaze kugezwa ku mugabane wa Afrika. Perezida Kagame yavuze ko izo nkunga atari igisubizo kirambye ku buremere bw'iki kibazo gikomereye urwego rw'ubuzima ku isi ndetse ko zitanakemuye ikibazo cy'ubusumbane mu kugezwaho izo nkingo. Umukuru w'igihugu yashimangiye ko iki ari ikimenyetso cyiza cy'uko Amerika yiteguye kwihuza n'abafatanyabikorwa ba Afrika binyuze mu ishami ryayo rishinzwe imari n'iterambere n'ibindi bigo no gufasha inganda z'imbere gutunganya inkingo n'indi miti. Dukomeje n'andi makuru abanyarwanda basaga miliyoni zisaga eshanu nibo bamaze kwipimisha indwara z'umwijima mu Rwanda kigo cy'igihugu gishinzwe ubuzima mu Rwanda RBC kivuga ko kugeza ubu indwara y'umwijima yo mu bwoko bwa C ivurwa igakira naho iyo mu bwoko bwa B ikaba ifite urukingo kandi n'imiti yorohereza uyirwaye ikaba ihari tariki 28 z'uku kwezi buri mwaka u Rwanda rwifatanya n'isi mu kuzirikana umunsi mpuzamahanga wahariwe kurwanya indwara z'umwijima ibindi reka tubibaze tito dusabiremo
zego z'ubuzima zisobanura ko mu ndwara z'umwijima cyangwa hepatite izo mu bwoko bwa C na B arizo zihangayikishije buri tariki 28 Nyakanga u Rwanda rwifatanya n'isi kuzirikana ububi bw'izindwara z'umwijima abanyarwanda bashishikarizwa kwipimisha izindwara kugira ngo bamenye uko bahagaze abazima birinde kurushaho n'abafite uburwayi bw'umwijima bitabweho ku munsi nyirize nawo kuzirikana ububi bw'indwara z'umwijima ndabwo hari abanyarwanda bipimishijwe ubwo burwayi
umuntu yo amenye uko ameze agakurikiza n'amabwiriza yo kwa muganga akamenya ubuzima bwe ukuntu bahagaze yasanga arwaye agakurikiza amabwiriza yo kwa muganga
yibonye igisubizo cyawe ugasanga uri muzima uba wumva umeze neza iyo usanze urwaye nabwo bakaguha imiti ukivuza nta kibazo
kuba bamenye uburwayi barwaye bagakurikiza amabwiriza nk'uko bayabahaye bagakoresha imiti nk'uko yategetswe kuyinywa bakayinywera igihe bakayikurikirana no kuza ku kigo nderabuzima babazaho ubuzima bwabo aho bugereye aho buhagarariye
Ikigo cy'igihugu gishinzwe ubuzima mu Rwanda RBC kivuga ko kuva mu mwaka wa 2018 u Rwanda rwihaye intego yo kurandura indwara z'umwijima binagendana n'intego y'ishami ry'umuryango w'abibumbye gita ku buzima yo kuba mu mwaka wa 2030 indwara z'umwijima zizaba zararanduwe burundu Dr Janvier Serumondo ushinzwe ubuvuzi bw'indwara z'umwijima n'izandurira mu mibonano mpuzabitsina mu kigo RBC avuga ko mu banyarwanda miliyoni 7 bagomba gupimwa izo ndwara abasaga miliyoni 5 bamaze gupimwa
kugeza ubu rero twari twarihaye intego yo gupima abantu bagera kuri miliyoni 7 z'abanyarwanda kugira ngo twirandure mu Rwanda tumaze kugera heza kuko tumaze gupima abagera kuri miliyoni 5 bivuga ngo dushigaje bakeya kugira ngo tube twakwesa muhigo yego rwose niho twatangiye iyo ntego niho twatangiye icyo gikorwa cyo kurandura indwara ya hepatite C bivuga ariko turakomeza tugapima n'indwara ya hepatite B nayo irapimwa
Dr Janvier Serumondo kandi avuga ko kugeza ubu umwijima wo mu bwoko bwa C uvurwa ugakira mu gihe uwo mu bwoko bwa B nubwo udakira hari imiti yo gufasha uyirwaye kandi yo ikaba ifite urukingo
abasanze barwaye bagahabwa imiti irahari yaba hepatite B na C mu mavuriro yose ya leta mu bitaro mu bigo nderabuzima indwara ya hepatite C iravurwa igakira hanyuma indwara ya hepatite B nayo hari imiti igenda igabanya igabanya ubukana bwa virusi ku buryo uyinywa kagenda kugabanyiriza nubwo uyinywa ubuzima bwose. Hepatite B rero ifite kandi urukingo.
Imibare y'ikigo cy'igihugu gishinzwe ubuzima igaragaza ko igipimo cy'indwara z'umwijima cyagiye kigabanuka kuko cyavuye kuri 4% kikagera hagati ya 1-2%. Ku isi yose abagera kuri 325,000 banduye hepatite B na C, mu gihe abagera ku 900,000 bahitanwa n'indwara y'umwijima yo mu bwoko bwa B buri mwaka. 10% by'abanduye hepatite B nibo baba bazi ko bayanduye, mu gihe 19% by'abanduye hepatite C aribo baba bazi uko bahagaze. Tito Dusabirema, Flash TV.
Twerekeze mu burasirazuba bw'u Rwanda, aho hari abakorera mu isoko rya Kijyambere rya Nyagatare bavuga ko kuba akarere karabatunguye kakongeza ibiciro by'ibyumba bacururizamo bibagoye muri ibi bihe abantu benshi bari muri gahunda kuma mu rugo. Ubuyobozi bw'aka karere buvuga ko uyu mwanzuro wemejwe na komite njyanama, ko igisigaye ari ukubiganiriza abacururiza muri iri soko. Kwigira Isa arakomeza n'inkuru irambuye.
Hubahirijwe ingamba zo kwirinda icyorezo cya COVID-19 n'isoko rya Nyagatare, ubucuruzi bw'ibiribwa by'ibanze naho burakomeje. Abenshi bacururiza muri iri soko baravuga ko kuba abakiriya ari bake kubera gahunda ya guma mu rugo, hakiyongeraho kuba akarere ka Nyagatare karongereye amafaranga y'ubukode bw'ibyumba bacururizamo bitunguranye ari ikibazo kibakomereye.
Nageraga umuryango wo muri etage n'uwo hasi. Uwo hasi nawishyuraga 20,000 y'ubukode, wo hejuru nkabishyura 10,000 y'ubukode.
None ubu yose?
None ubu uwo hasi bawurekere kuri 20,000, ariko uwo hejuru bawongeraho 20,000, ubu ndabazwa 50,000 mu kwezi y'ubukode. Mu gihe nishyuraga 30,000.
Nuko muri iki gihe batwongereye ubukode kandi ari no mu gihe cya COVID. Twishyuraga 5,000 ku kwezi, none ubu babigejeje ku 8,000.
Turasaba abayobozi bacu, abo bireba bose, ababifite mu nshingano bose, badukorera ubuvugizi ku buryo imisoro yasubiraho yariri. Kuko uyu munsi umucuruzi hari n'abacuruzi bari mu mago. Impamvu twebwe tukigerageza kuza mu kazi ni uko ducuruza ibiribwa.
Kuzamurwa kw'amafaranga y'ubukode bw'ibyumba n'ibisima abakorera muri iri soko bagaragaza ngo byari kuba byiza iyo inzego zafashe uyu mwanzuro, iyo zibanza kubaganiriza nabo bakagira uruhare mu bibakorerwa.
Twe mu cyifuzo cyacu twumvaga bakabaye bamanuka bakaza bakatugisha inama tukajya inama tukemera tukagira ibyo twemeranywa tukavuga ngo ibi biciro turabyemeye cyangwa se ibi byatubangamira. Ko turi kubona mu gahe gato abantu benshi tuzisanga hanze isoko twarisohotsemo bitewe n'ubushobozi.
Iyo batugisha inama tugatanga ibyifuzo byacu twari bubabwira uburyo bitugora kubona iyo misoro.
Hategekimana Fred, umunyamabanga nshingwabikorwa w'akarere ka Nyagatare, avuga ko kongera amafaranga y'ubukode muri iri soko ari umwanzuro wemejwe na njyanama y'akarere. Asanga igisigaye ari uko inzego zikusanya imisoro n'ubukode zabisobanurira abakorera muri iri soko.
Nta musoro n'umwe wigeze wiyongera n'amahoro mu isoko. Uko byagenda kuri kose n'ubundi biyaciye mu nama njyanama. Umuntu ni ukubabwira bagahamagara ubuyobozi bw'inzego z'ibanze abashinzwe imisoro bakabasobanurira.
Itangazo rimanitse ku miryango y'isoko rya Nyagatare rivuga ko abacuruzi bari basanzwe bishyura ubukode bw'ibisima amafaranga 5,000, ubu byabaye 8,000. Abacururizaga mu mazu yo hasi bishyuraga 10,000 bazajya bishyura 20,000, mu gihe abakoreraga mu mazu yo hejuru bishyuraga 10,000 bazajya bishyura 15,000, naho abari bafite stoke bishyuraga 10,000 bazajya bishyura 30,000. N'itangazo risoza rigaragaza ibihano bizahabwa utazubahiriza amabwiriza yo kwishyura ubu bukode. Kwigira Isa, Flash TV.
Naho ikigo gishinzwe ibarurisha mibare mu Rwanda kiratanga impuru za ko hatagize igikorwa ngo umusaruro w'ubuhinzi wiyongere ku muvuduko ukubye kabiri ubwiyongere bw'abaturage, ngo mu myaka iri imbere y'abanyarwanda bashobora kuzahura n'ikibazo cy'ibura ry'ibiribwa bihagije. Naho abahinzi bo bagaragaza ko hakwiye gukorwa ubushakashatsi hakaboneka imbuto zitanga umusaruro mwinshi ku buso buto. Daniel Akizimana aratubwira inkuru irambuye.
Imibare y'ikigo cy'ibarurisha mibare igaragaza ko uyu munsi abanyarwanda babarirwa muri 16,000,000 kandi ko bazakomeza kwiyongera, aho mu mwaka wa 2025 bazagera kuri 14,000,000, muri 2030 ho bazaba bageze kuri 16,000,000, naho muri 2050 bazaba ari 22,000,000. Iki kigo kigaragaza ko niba nta gikozwe ngo ubuhinzi butere imbere ku muvuduko ukubye kabiri w'ubwiyongere bw'abaturage, ngo mu myaka iri imbere u Rwanda rushobora kuzahura n'ikibazo cyo kubura ibihagije abaturage. Ayiva ni Murenzi, umuyobozi wungirije w'ikigo cy'igihugu cy'ibarurisha mibare, mu minsi ishize agaragariza intumwa za rubanda imiterere y'iki kibazo.
Iyo utekereje kuri population growth ukavuga uti igihugu kirimo kugrowinga ku mwaka wenda dufate 2.5, bivuze iki? bivuze ngo ibintu na sectors na agriculture ahizo zitunga igihugu ziba zikwiye kuba zigrowinga byibuze gukuba kabiri population growth igihugu. So iyo mufite situation aho agriculture ita growinga gukuba kabiri population growth aho nta hantu ho kwitondera.
Abakurikiranira hafi urwego rw'ubuhinzi mu Rwanda basanga hakwiye amavugurura akomeye muri uru rwego, hagakorwa ubushakashatsi bwatuma haboneka imbuto zitanga umusaruro mwinshi ku buso buto. Ikindi ngo abafite amafaranga nabo bakwiye gutinyuka bagashora imari mu buhinzi. Ibi byose bishobotse ngo Abanyarwanda nubwo biyongera ntibazabura ibibatunga. Jean Paul Munyakazi ni umuyobozi w'urugaga imbaraga rw'abahinzi n'aborozi.
Abaturage tugenda twiyongera kandi umusaruro utiyongera, hakenewe rero ko hakongerwa tekinoloji zikoreshwa mu buhinzi, cyane cyane kongera ubushakashatsi bushobora gutuma haboneka imbuto zitanga umusaruro mwinshi. Icyo ngicyo ni kimwe. Icya kabiri bagashaka bagakora n'ubushakashatsi ku mbuto zishobora kwihanganira izuba. Hanyuma rero n'abafite amafaranga bagatangira gutinywa kwinjira mu buhinzi, kubera ko ubuhinzi rero bukomeza gukorwa n'abantu bafite amikoro makeya. Ntabwo ubuhinzi bwacu buzaramba nk'uko twese tubyifuza.
Hari bamwe mu bahinzi nabo basanga umusaruro w'ubuhinzi uboneka muri iki gihe ngo hatabayeho gufata ingamba mu kongera abazaba batuye u Rwanda mu myaka iri imbere bazabura ibibatunga bihagije.
Leta iramutse ishyigikiye abahinzi, wa wundi wabikunze babona bikunze bakamutera inkunga, noneho nawe agashishikariza abandi kuko babonye inyungu ibamo, kuko abahinga ni bake kandi abarya ni benshi. Ese kizabura kubaho gute?
Kera Kigali yabagamwe abantu bake, ikiro kibiraya kigura 7 ahubwo ubu ngubu kigeze muri 435.
Abaturage bafite imbaraga zo gukora, babonye ibishanga bigatunganywa neza, bagahingamo imboga, bagahingamo ibiribwa byihuse mu mpeshyi, bakabaha nk'imashini ivomerera imbuto, nta kibazo abaturage twahura nacyo.
U Rwanda ni kimwe mu bihugu byiyemeje kurandura inzara burundu mu mwaka wa 2030. Icyo gihe Abanyarwanda bazaba ari 16 million. Bisa naho igihugu gisabwa imbaraga zidasanzwe mu kubona ibizatunga izi miliyoni z'abaturage. Mu nama iherutse gutegurwa n'umunyamabanga mukuru w'umuryango w'abibumbye, Perezida w'u Rwanda Paul Kagame yavuze ko ikoranabuhanga rikwiye kwifashishwa mu kongera umusaruro w'ubuhinzi.
Digital technologies and biotechnology are playing a greater role in African agriculture.
Ikoranabuhanga riri kugira uruhare mu guteza imbere ubuhinzi bwa Afrika, ariko abahinzi benshi ntibaragera kuri iryo koranabuhanga mu buryo busesuye. Serivisi z'imari zirimo ubwishingizi ku bahinzi nazo ntabwo ziragerwaho neza. Ibi bituma abakora mu rwego rw'ubuhinzi muri Afrika batabona inyungu bakwiriye, kandi bagomba guhangana n'ibibazo by'ibihombo ndetse no kutamenya ahazaza h'ishoramari ryabo. Impinduka kuri ibi bibazo ni ngombwa.
Mu cyerekezo 2050 u Rwanda rwihaye hagaragaramo ko ubuhinzi buzakorwamo amavugurura menshi, kandi ko Abanyarwanda bari munsi ya 30% aribo bazaba bakora akazi k'ubuhinzi bukorwa bugamije isoko kandi bukoranwa ikoranabuhanga. Umusaruro w'uru rwego nawo ngo uzikuba inshuro 15 ugereranyije n'umusaruro uboneka muri iki gihe. Daniyeli Hakizimana, Flash TV.
Namakuru ya Flash TV mukomeje gukurikira. Twerekeze mu karere ka Musanze aho hari imiryango itatu itishoboye yatujwe mu nzu imwe isaba ubuyobozi kuyubakira inzu zo kubamo, kuko iyo barimo bugizwe n'imyenge gusa ndetse ikaba yarahengamiye uruhande rumwe ku buryo ishobora kubagwaho. Ubuyobozi bw'akarere ka Musanze ntibwavuze igihe buzubakira iyi miryango, kuko ngo abafite ibibazo by'amazu bagenda babafasha buri mwaka. Umuhoza Honore yabasuye adutegurira inkuru irambuye.
Abagore batatu ndetse n'abagabo babo hakiyongeraho n'abana nibo babana mu nzu imwe mu kagari ka Mudende mu murenge wa Shingiroho mu karere ka Musanze. Ninzu itamirije imyenge impande zose, kuko iyo uri mu nzu imbere ibibera hanze byose ubu bireba. Munyebayi Gakire na Mukashyaka Anyesi ni bamwe mu baba muri iyi nzu.
Mpamvu kuba turimo guca muri iyi nzu, turaramo tukabamo tukasangira rwose nta n'ukuyireba gucayo. Ubwo ikintu tuba dutinya ni imvura, ni ukuvuga ngo abantu baraza kutureba ngo baraza ngo kubera harimo ibitobore, byo ntacyo biba bitubwiye. Ubwo nta ni guca uko uri kwareba, nta n'uca.
Tuyibagamo turi abagore babiri na n'uriya mugabo witwa Twagira Yezu watubanaga. kumwe n'abana rebukundu wameze hararangendo warebukundu hari
udushitingi dushaje ndetse n'ibitenge nibyo bagiye bakinga muri iyi nzu mu rwego rwo gucama ibyumba kuko iyi nzu nta byumba birimo iyi miryango yabwiye ibitangaza makuru bya flash ko iyo bigeze mu ijoro usanga imbaragasa arizo bisi biryanye ngo ziba ziri kubarya bitewe nuko birarira hasi
eh bijyanye byo biraturi no hese kuko umucucuzi ngo wabo habure bijyanye ubwo nta habure bijyanye rwose kanari kwa tagurana ari kuba tararara kumba kiri kukuryuka batararara ubwo mbese wabo wana sireho nkigikoto kazuna rafata guca ya wenda ngo uragifata wenda kumba wagifasi ukabona kucita
ibiryanye birimo biraturya gatuba birimo tobyaburamo Nanukuguma kurya kuryama none wahaguruka nizoro kugiye wahunga inzu y'uburima
Ku ruhande rw'umunyamabanga nshingwabikorwa w'akagari ka Mudende nubwo atifuje ko tumufata amajwi ndetse n'amashusho yatubwiye ko iki kibazo cy'iyi miryango bakigejeje ku murenge ndetse no ku karere ariko ngo iki kibazo barakirengagije bakibaza impamvu iyi miryango batayubakira kandi bayeho mu buzima bugoye Kamanzi Axere umuyobozi w'akarere ka Musanze wungirije ushinzwe imibereho myiza y'abaturage tumubajije kuri iki kibazo mu magambo make ati ababayeho nabi kandi batishoboye tugenda tububakira
hari abaturage dufite hirya no hino mu karere batuye nabi cyangwa badafite amacumbi ikibazo rero tugenda tugikemura tugenda tubatuza abafite izishaje tukabafasha kuzivugurura abadafite aho batuye nabo tukabashakira aho baba dufatanyije nabo
mu gihe ubuyobozi bukomeza kugenda biguru ntege mu kuba bwakubakiriye imiryango niko abana b'iyi miryango bakomeje kwatakwa n'amavunja bitewe n'ivumbi birirwamo ndetse bakaneriraramo
abayobozi batuvugire ni batuvugira aba iyi miryango ibone inzu nibone inzu n'utwa kurya tuboneke mu gihe guma mu rugo irabi itare yagira ute tutare twava mu rugo
Umuhoza Honore Flash TV mu karere ka Musanze mu majyaruguru y'u Rwanda
Dukomeje n'andi makuru raporo ya Banki y'Isi ya 2020 ivuga ko mu Rwanda hangirika ibiribwa bingana na 40% buri mwaka mu gihe abaturage bangana na 19% bashonje ni mu gihe impuguke mu bukungu zivuga ko iyo ibiribwa byangiritse bidindiza iterambere ry'umuhinzi ndetse n'igihugu muri rusange naho ikigo cy'igihugu cy'ubuhinzi n'ubworozi RAB kivuga ko kwangirika kw'ibiribwa biterwa hanini n'ibikorwa remezo bidahagije ariko ko ngo hari intambwe imaze guterwa mu gukemura iki kibazo ibindi reka tubibaze cyubahiro gasabira bwati
Raporo ya Banki y'Isi yiswe Food Smart Country Diagnostic yasohowe mu cyumweru gishize yerekana ko ibiribwa mu Rwanda byangirika ku kigero cya 40% buri mwaka Ubwira raporo yakorwaga hibanzwe ku musaruro w'ibihingwa bitatu biribwa cyane mu gihugu ari by'inyanya umuceri n'ibigori Hari abaturage baganiriye n'itangazamakuru rya Flash batubwiye ko ibiribwa bitagakwiye gupfa ubusa kandi hari abanyarwanda bashonje babikeneye bangana na 19% nk'uko iyi raporo ibivuga
haje nk'abari abakuru b'isibo twabyira umukuru w'isibo ati dushakire mu mudugudu wawe abaturage ufitemo batishoboye bajye batambuka ubandike hanyuma tuzanira raporo natwe tujye kureba umuho twabitse tubasha kubafasha
numva nibura bagakwiye gushyiramo ubufatanye bagashyiramo ingufu k'ibyo biribwa mbere yuko byangirika bakaba babifashisha nk'abo bantu ba rubanda rugufi kugira ngo nibura babashe kwihaza mu biribwa kandi na wa musaruro utangiritse ngo upfubuse
byarushaho kuba byiza kuko bihaye abaturage bitarangirika bibagirira akamaro bakabasha kubirya kuko n'ubundi basanzwe bafite ikibazo cy'inzara
Nabajije impuguke mu bukungu niba iki gihombo cy'ibiribwa kitahungabanya ubukungu bw'igihugu zimbwira ko ubukungu bugomba kugira ikibazo ngo kuko iyo ibiribwa bitabyajwe umusaruro n'umuhinzi bimugiraho ingaruka zatuma atakomeza umwuga we uyu ni Professor Alfred Bizoza impuguke mu bukungu bushingiye ku buhinzi
kigaragara message irimo nuko mugihe abonetse kwangirika kw'ibiribwa muri buriya buryo bigira ingaruka mu buryo bw'ubukungu ndetse bikaba byabangamira abahinzi cyane kuko aribo babona aribo batungwe n'uriya musaruro niko navuga
Professor Alfred Bizoza kandi agaragaza ko leta ubwayo idahagije mu guhangana n'ikibazo cyo kwangirika kw'ibiribwa ahubwo ko uruhare rw'abikorana rwo rukenewe cyane ko nabo bibareba mu buryo bumwe cyangwa ubundi
ntekeza ko wenda igikenewe ari ugushyiramo imbaraga kugira ngo ababikenewe babibone cyane cyane umuntu asanamo n'uruhare rw'abikorera ku giti cyabo cyangwa se private sector ntabwo ibi byose tuvuga leta ariyo yabikoreye nyine itafitemo uruhare rwa
Ikigo cy'Igihugu cy'Ubuhinzi n'Ubworozi RAB kivuga ko imvano yo kwangirika kw'ibiribwa mu Rwanda ahanini ishingiye ku kuba nta bikorwa remezo bihagije igihugu gifite byo kubungabunga uwo musaruro. Madamu Kamara Birumine uhagarariye ishami rishinzwe kubungabunga umusaruro muri iki kigo yabwiye Flash TV na radio ko hari icyizere cy'uko hari igihe Abanyarwanda bazabihagije mu biribwa kuko leta iri gukora ibishoboka kugira ngo iki kibazo kiranduke.
Hanyuma nk'uko nazabwiye rero na dufatanyije na Minicom nayo ikagenda ifasha kugirango inganda ziyongere noneho gutunganya umusaruro nabyo bigende birushaho kugira umurongo no gusobanuka. Ariko icyo twebwe twifuza ni uko n'ibyo byangirika n'ibyo bice byakwangirika nabyo twazageza igihe rwose dusigara ntabyo tubona cyangwa se Abanyarwanda babasha kwihaza mu biribwa.
Ubushakashatsi bwerekana ko umusaruro w'inyanya wangirika ku kigero cya 49%, umuceri ukangirika ku kigero cya 18%, naho ibigori bikangirika ku mpuzandengo ya 25% buri mwaka. Iyi raporo igaragaza ko inyanya zangirika bitewe n'uko naho kuzikonjeshereza hahari, naho umuceri n'ibigori bikangirika bitewe n'uko bitabona ubwanikiro n'ubuhunikiro. Cyubahiro Gasabira Gad, Flash TV.
Alphonse Twahirwa agiye kutugezaho amakuru avugwa mu karere u Rwanda ruherereye mu gaseke k'uyu munsi wagapfunduriye.
Agaseke k'amakuru mu karere ngapfunduriye muri Tanzania. Perezida Samia Suluhu Hassan yabaye umunyatanzania wa mbere wakingiwe ku mugaragaro COVID-19 nyuma y'uko igihugu cye cyemeye kwakira inkingo z'iki cyorezo no kuzitanga. Ahamagarira Rwanda isanzwe kwikingiza kuko iki gihugu kitarakarwa. Gutangiza gukingira muri Tanzania byabereye mu rugo rw'umukuru w'igihugu i Dar es Salaam, ahakingiriwe na minisitiri w'intebe, abakuru b'amadini n'abahoze ari abategetsi. Uwo yasimbuye John Magufuli wapfuye mu kwezi kwa gatatu y'umwaka yakirenzaga coronavirus kandi yari yaranze inkingo zayo zakorewe mu mahanga, Madame Samia Suluhu akijya ku butegetsi yahinduye ibintu afata undi murongo, asaba Rwanda gukurikiza amabwiriza yo kwirinda iki cyorezo. Ikinyamakuru The Citizen cyanditse ko umutegetsi w'ikirenga wa Tanzania yavuze ko azi neza ko ari abaturage bamwe barwanze, ariko yahamije ashimitse ko abenshi ari abifuza gukingirwa, cyane ko afite amakuru y'abajyaga kwikingiza mu bindi bihugu kubera inyungu z'ubucuruzi bwabo. Asaba abaturage bose kwikingiza kandi yemeza ko azazana inkingo zihagije mu iki gihugu. Uyu mutegetsi yamaze impungenge abaturage bakurikiraga televiziyo y'igihugu, yavuze ko kuva avutse yahawe inkingo nyinshi zo mu buhinja kandi zamurinze akaba agize imyaka 61, ngo n'uru rwa COVID-19 yumva ntacyo ruzamutwara. Dame Samia Suluhu Hassan yavuze ko atazaganisha igihugu mu nzira yakijyana mu kaga kuko ari umubyeyi ndetse akaba ari nyirakuru w'abana ari na perezida. Muri uwo muhango abanyamuziki baririmbye indirimbo zishishikariza abantu kwikingiza no kwirinda COVID-19, nubwo itangazamakuru ryavuze ko muri uwo muhango bahererekanyaga indangururamajwi ebyiri batazihanaguje umuti wica imyanda n'udukoko dutera indwara uzwi nka sanitayiza mu ndimi z'amahanga. Nararanganije amaso ibinyamakuru byandikirwa muri Uganda, abanyamakuru bashyize amakaramu ku mpapuro barandika. Banditse ko abaturage biganjemo abamotari na bamwe mu banyapolitiki barahiye bakirenga ko bagiye gukora imyigaragambyo bakagera mu biro bya Perezida Museveni, ngo niba adakuye gahunda ya guma mu rugo yashyizeho kuva mu kwezi kwa gatandatu tariki ya 18. Impamvu y'ubwo burakari bw'abaturage yaturutse ku rupfu rw'umotari ivuga ko yishwe n'abapolisi bashyiraga mu bikorwa amabwiriza yo kurinda COVID-19, basaba abantu kutava mu ngo zabo. Ikinyamakuru Daily Monitor cyanditse ko mu gitondo cyo ku wa gatatu umumotari wari utwaye moto mu mujyi wa Kampala imodoka ya polisi yamwirutseho yamugereye igahita imuca hejuru agahita apfa ako kanya, azize gusa ko yarenze ku mabwiriza yaguma mu rugo. Ibi ngo byakuruye imyigaragambyo y'abamotari benshi bivanze n'abaturage basabye leta guhita ikuraho gahunda ya guma mu rugo kuko Rwanda isumbirijwe kubera imibereho mibi n'inzara. Umuvugizi wa polisi mu mujyi wa Kampala Luke Osigiye yabwiye NTV ko abamotari bakwiye kwitonda bakamenyekana neza icyatumye mugenzi wabo yicwa. Abaturage barashyira igitutu kuri leta ya Uganda kuvanaho icyitwa guma mu rugo cyose mu gihe yaburaga iminsi itarenze itatu ngo irangire. Icyakora Daily Monitor yanditse ko ubushakashatsi ku mibereho y'ingo muri Uganda bwakozwe muri iki gihe bwerekanye ko guma mu rugo yashyize Abanyayuganda 300,000 mu bukene bukabije. Hari itsinda ry'abamotari ryagaragaye kuri NTV ryavuze ko ubu ryashize ubwoba, ngo niba Perezida Museveni atoroheje ngo avane ibyo gushyira abantu mu rugo, bazigaragambye bakamusanga iwe mu biro ndetse bakanagera ku biro by'umukuru w'inteko ishinga amategeko. Abandi banditse kuri Twitter bavuze ko abatetsi ba Uganda bataza akababaro abaturage bahora na ko mw'ibi bihe, bose bagaragaza ko abamotari bafite ishingiro ku myigaragambyo, gusa bose barahuriza ku kuva kw'iyi minsi nishira Museveni agasubizaho indi gahunda yo kuguma mu rugo bazajya mu muhanda bakigaragambya kubera inzara. Nasimbukiye muri Congo Kinshasa, abanyamakuru bicembera mudasobwa barandika. Banditse ko amadini 6 yishyize hamwe yamaze gutanga umukandida ku mwanya wa perezida wa komisiyo y'igenga y'amatora, ariko amadini akomeye arimo kiliziya gatulika n'abaporoso ntabwo bari kumwe n'abo ngabo. Ibinyamakuru muri Congo byanditse ko ayo madini 6 yari yatanze umukandida bahuriyeho mu gihe yaburaga amasaha make ngo igihe gisanzwe ntarengwa cyo kuba abakandida bamaze gutangwa kirangire. Amadini arimo kiliziya Gatulika isanganywe ihuriro ry'abakuru baryo banagira uruhare runini muri politiki ya Kongo ntaratanga bakandida. Kiliziya Gatulika yavuze ko ari ibyo ikinoza ngo ibiganiro byo kwemeranya ku mukandida biracyakomeje. Radio Kapi yatangaje ko irindi dini rikomeye Eglise du Christ au Congo risanzwe ry'abaprotestants kimwe na Kiliziya Gatulika banze kujya mu biganiro bya nyuma hamwe n'andi madini. Ibindi binyamakuru byanditse ko n'aya madini yatanze umukandida irinze kuvuga uwari wemerejwe hari amadini atandatu ngo habwe ibitangazamakuru ko zabumenya urwego rushinzwe rwamutangaje. Hashize igihe Kiliziya Gatulika yotse igitutu abategetsi ba Congo ibasaba gushyiraho abayobozi ba komisiyo y'amatora kandi bakirinda kuzakiriza amatora ya 2023 kuko byashyira igihugu mu manga. Agaseke k'amakuru mu karere ngapfundikiriye mu rundi abanyamakuru bakozeje ba muri no barandika banditse ko umuryango bagira neza wo muri Norvege Norwegian Church bamaze kwikoma abategetsi mu Burundi bahuzaga ku nkeke basaba ko bakoresha abakozi bashingiye ku moko utangaza kuzakinga imiryango mu iki gihugu mu kwezi kwa gatandatu k'umwaka utaha. Ikinyamakuru SOS Media cyane siko bagiye aya makuru bakibwiye ko uyu muryango wasabwaga ko mu gutanga akazi ugomba gukoresha abahutu benshi kurusha abatutsi ugasanga ku kajagari gashingiye ku moko utakavamo uhitamo gukuramo akarenge. Abatanga bahamya mu icyo kinyamakuru bavuze ko abategetsi mu Burundi basabaga ko n'umukozi umaze igihe kirekire akorana n'uyu muryango niba atari umuhutu yigizwayo kandi ngo icyaka Sendi David Deriki ubutegetsi ryashakaga kugiramo ijambo cyane. Umwe mu bayobozi mw'uyu muryango ni Wayan Church Aid yatangaje ko basanze gukavuye batashobora kukihanganira cyane ko nk'abantu bakorera Imana bazi ko abantu bose bari mwibangana imbere yayo ndetse no mu ishusho yayo. Hari wavuze ko ibiganiro hagati Burundi n'uyu muryango byananiranye birangira ku cyicaro gikuru muri Norvege bahisemo guhagarika gukorera mu gihugu cy'u Burundi umwaka utaha. Norwegian Church Aid ni umuryango ushingiye ku kwemera kwa Gikristo wakoreraga mu ntara za Bujumbura na Kirundo ufasha abaturage mu buzima busanzwe no kubaka amahoro bakoreshaga abakozi bahoraho barirwa muri 3 mu gihugu cyose. Leta y'u Burundi ishinjwa ko no mu gutanga imyanya y'ubutegetsi muri politiki igendera ku moko mu cyitwa kuta etnike.
Ninangaha dusoreje amakuru twe twabateguriye mbashimire mwese twabanye nshimire n'itsinda ry'abanyamakuru bari bahagarariwe na Alphonse twahirwa twafatanyije kugira ngo aya makuru abashe kubageraho. Nge wayabagezagaho nitwa Dosi Jeanne Shizere mbifurize kugira umugoroba mwiza.